Reminds me of Neo-Nippon, minus the kaiju tanuki.